So here basically I've built a travel itinerary recommendation engine which takes in a few user inputs, and based on that it gives a few recommendations of what all places the user can visit. So nowadays the problem that I'm trying to solve is people don't really have that much time to explore the internet and look for places to visit. They just have a particular state in mind or some place in mind, and they just go ahead and ask some tourist agencies to tell them what is the best package, what are the expenses and everything, which also takes time. So I've built a Flask web app which basically takes in those user inputs and it tells the user which are the places that you can go forward and visit when you have a fixed duration of your traveling and you have a budget per head that's there in your mind, and you have a state that okay, I'm going to visit to this place. And so the recommendations work on a simple content filtering based approach. And so I'll show you an example here. My app is already running. So I'll just launch it again. And I'll have to give a few details here. Any preferred places of visit? I say Andaman. Budget will be around 30 because the INR I have to insert in multiples of 1000. So in Andaman, I want something like, I don't know if waterfall is there or not, but beach surely I want. Miscellaneous. I don't like park, pilgrimage, and all. Preferred number of days I want to stay there for a week. So when I click submit, I get all these details. Ki hello Devadri, following are your travel recommendations in Andaman Nicobar Islands. So I have the description of the place, the name of the place, the category, the route, the budget per head, the duration, the number of days you need to spend there to cover the whole place, the rating, which has been given by the users who have already visited this place, and the place sentiment. So the place sentiment is basically NLTK VEDA rule-based sentiment approach, sentiment analyzing approach. So I have the data set here with me, and then I did some few text pre-processing, and I used a VEDA sentiment analyzer so as to give the sentiment of the place, and then I've sorted the places based on everything, rating, budget, the number of days that the user is given. So here you get all the details of that state that you're looking forward to visit, and once you're done with it, you also get some other recommendations. Also check out other recommended places for you. So I see these are the other recommended places for me. So Himachal Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Andaman and Nicobar Islands I've already searched, and Goa. So I go back to the home page and let's say I give it as Goa. And I see the recommendations here. Goa, I want to keep a budget of, so beach, mainly beach. So here are your suggestions for the beaches in Goa. So when you're looking forward only for beaches, you get the recommendations that there's only Andaman and Nicobar. So currently I'm covering only seven states here. I think Andaman, Andhra, Delhi, Goa, Himachal, Tamil Nadu, Uttar Pradesh. So when I give pilgrimage and I search in Uttar Pradesh, I'll get some other recommendations as well. So you see there are a lot of pilgrimage places in Uttar Pradesh, and the other recommendations you get are Himachal Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Delhi, Goa. So there's this file which scrapes the data. I use the beautiful Soup module here, and when I've been scraping from this website called Travel. So I'll just give an example how it works. So I have the Chrome driver here, which is basically the Chrome module which I'm going to use in Python to scrape the data. I just need to paste this link here. So I'm just giving an example for Chennai. Now I have the location of the Chrome driver here. I have what I mentioned, what all details I want, and then I want to save it as a Chennai CSV. So when I run this kernel, so as you can see, this is controlled by automated test software, it shows, and then you can see that our Chennai has come, and these are the details that I've scraped. And next we have our data cleaning file, so I need to run this file which basically gives this form of the data set, actually this form of the data set. Then I calculate the sentiment and I append them to these data sets. So the goal is to optimize the time, the perfect places for the users based on his choice. And then on a scalability thing, what we can do is we can tie up with other travel agencies and sell them their data. This is the user's perspectives when they're looking forward to visit a particular state. So you can modify your packages, your tour packages like this. And also we can tie up with them. We tell them when a user is looking forward to visit this place, we create a customization model so as to when the user, let's say when the user gives the details, we have all these places. So finally the users, after reading all through all these, they select some particular places and they tell us, they send us a message ki, hey, my name is Devatri, my email is this, and I am looking forward to visit, let's say I am looking forward to visit Kanipakkam and Tarakona waterfalls. So he writes here and he sends us the message. We can provide them with a customized tour package and everything. So this not only saves the time for the users, it is also a more accurate, it is going to be a more accurate travel experience for the user, because he is selecting the budget, the places, and all that after going through the ratings, the sentiments, the description of the places, etc. So this is my travel recommendation engine. Thank you.